today, so far we have completed the sets chapter. Sets is over, and last we recalled about sets also in the last class. So now today we are going to learn about the polynomials. Already you learnt in the 9th class and 8th class polynomials. Before the polynomials, let us discuss about some terms. What are terms? Terms means, you know that, as you know that 2x and 4x, 5y, 6z, these are all terms. The terms may be consist of variable and numerical values. 2x, in 2x numerical value is 2 and variable is x. In 4x, x is variable and 4 is the numerical value. And 5y, y is the variable and 5 is the numerical value. In 6z, z is the variable and 6 is the numerical value. And also we call the number, the numerical value that present beside the variable is called coefficient. What we call coefficient? We can say the coefficient of the terms. What is the coefficient of term? Coefficient of term means the numerical value which is left of the variable, left of the variable here in the first term, 2x, left of the variable is what? 2. 2 is the coefficient of x. 2 is the coefficient of x, x is the coefficient 2. 4 is the coefficient of x, x is the coefficient of 4. Like that, they are coefficient to one another. They are the coefficients of one. Every term consists of numerical value and variable. Those are independently coefficient of one another. For example, 6z. In 6z, 6 is the coefficient of z and z is the coefficient of 6. Now, I hope you understood about the coefficient. These are the terms. How many terms are there here? 2x plus 2x. Any term, the term contains the sign left of it. Every term contains the sign left of it. For example, 2x is there. Left of 2x, what sign is here? Nothing means, that should be considered as plus. The no sign is given, that is plus. So, we can consider the terms with respect of the signs. With respect of the signs, plus and minus. Using plus and minus only, we can say the number of terms. While counting the number of terms, we should consider only plus and minus signs. For example, 2xy is there. In 2xy, only one term is here. Before 2xy, what sign is there? Plus. So 2xy means 2 one term, x is one term, y is one term, not three terms here. 2xy consists of only single term. 2xy means 2 into x into y. Into considered always single term. Into always considered as single term. 4xy z is there. 4xy z. There are not 4 terms. 4 first term, x second term, y third term, z fourth term. It is not a 4 terms, only single term. Why is it single term? 4xy z means 4 into x into y into z. So I hope you understood this. Now, these are the terms. So what is algebraic expression? Algebraic expression means the expression which is connected. The terms of the expression that connected with the signs plus and minus. Plus and minus is called the algebraic expression. What is called? Algebraic expression. What is algebraic expression? The terms of the expression that connected with the signs plus and minus is called algebraic expression. Example for algebraic expression is 2x minus 3y plus 4z. What are the terms here? 2x, 3y, 4z. They are connected with the signs what? Plus, minus, plus. Here how many terms are there? How can you say the number of terms? With respect of the signs only. You count up the signs. If the signs is only one sign is there, that is a single term. If the two signs are there, two terms. If there are three signs are there, it is three terms. Here how many signs are here? Before 2x, what sign here? Nothing means, we should consider as plus. Plus, minus, plus. Totally, three signs are there. This is three terms. Three signs means three terms. Three terms means, you know that it is a trinomial. This is the algebraic expression. What is algebraic expression? If the terms of the expression is connected with the signs plus and minus is called the algebraic expression. So, in algebraic expression may contain single term or two terms or three terms or four terms. So, an algebraic expression which contains only single term. A single term is called monomial. What is monomial? An algebraic expression having a single term is called monomial. Example for monomial is -3/4z 3t. These are monomials. What is binomial? What is binomial? Binomial means an algebraic expression having two terms is called binomial. Minus x plus y minus 3x minus 4y. This is the binomial. Why it is binomial? There are two signs, minus plus. Minus, minus. Two signs are there. The signs are true, it is binomial. An algebraic expression having two terms is called binomial. What is binomial? Trinomial. An algebraic expression having the three terms is called the binomial. This is the binomial. Plus x, minus y, plus z. There are three terms. Plus, minus, plus. Totally three signs are here. So, it is binomial. What is multinomial? What is multinomial? Multinomial means an algebraic expression having more than three terms. An algebraic expression having more than three terms is called a multinomial. Multinomial, 2p minus 3q plus 4r minus 5. Here, totally plus, minus, total signs are 1, 2, 3, 4 signs are here. 4 signs means 4 terms. 4 terms means more than 3. More than 3 terms means multinomial. An algebraic expression having more than 3 terms is called a multinomial. So, let us know what type of algebraic expression will be polynomial. Polynomial means an algebraic expression whose exponents are non-negative. Non-negative integers. An algebraic expression which is involved contain only non-negative exponents. Non-negative means positive exponents. So this is x cube. X cube is a polynomial. Why it is polynomial? Why it is polynomial? The power is precisely x cube. So this is the polynomial. And 1/x^4 is it polynomial? It is not polynomial. Why? 1/x^4 means when x^4 carried to the numerator, it becomes what? x^-4. The power is negative. The power is negative. It is not polynomial. It is not polynomial. What is polynomial? It is not polynomial. What is polynomial? An algebraic expression which involved in variables. The algebraic expression which involved in variables have only non-negative exponents. Non-negative exponents. So, what type of expression will the algebraic expression become the polynomial means? It should have positive power. It should have positive power. And it should not have any rational power. And also, rational power root x. Root x is not a polynomial. Why means? Root x means x^1/2. 1/2 power is a rational number. 1/2 power is a rational number. And cube root x cube. Cube root x^4. It is not a polynomial because cube root x^4 means x^4/3. The power is rational number here, so it is not polynomial. So when it is polynomial, it should have only positive exponent. Positive exponent means non-negative exponent. An algebraic expression which involved only have non-negative exponents is called a polynomial. I hope you understood about the polynomials. And also, which is the variable is present in the denominator also, it is not polynomial. So 1/y cube. 1/y cube means what? y^-3. That is why 1/y cube is not polynomial. Directly you can say in the denominator there is a variable. So it is not polynomial. Why? If there is a denominator in the variable in the denominator, why it is not polynomial means when you carry it to the numerator, the power gets the opposite sign. y^3 becomes y^-3. So it is not polynomial. Polynomial should have only positive exponent, but here negative exponent. That is why it is not polynomial. I hope you can identify the polynomials. So far we have learned about the polynomials. So all the polynomials may be monomial. Polynomial may be monomial. Monomial may be every polynomial is monomial. Every polynomial is monomial. Every polynomial is binomial. Every polynomial is trinomial. Every polynomial becomes multinomial. But converse is not true. Every polynomial may be monomial, may be binomial, may be trinomial, may be multinomial. This can be true. It is true. Every polynomial is a monomial. Every polynomial is a binomial. every polynomial is a trinomial, every multinomial is a polynomial, but converse is not true. Every multinomial is not a polynomial. Why? Polynomial means when monomial, for example, x to the power of 4, x to the power of minus 4, it is monomial. Every monomial is not a polynomial. Every polynomial may be x to the power of minus 4, it is a monomial, but it is not a polynomial. Why it is not a polynomial? The power is negative sign. So, when it becomes the polynomial, only one rule you can identify. Only one formula is there to remember how to recognize, how to identify the polynomial means it should have non-negative exponent, positive exponent. If the positive exponent is there, it is polynomial. Otherwise, it is not polynomial. If the exponent is rational number also, it is not polynomial. So, which of the following are polynomials? 1 by x square minus 2x plus 3, is it polynomial? No, because there is a variables in the denominator 1 by x square minus 2x plus 3, it is not a polynomial. I hope you can identify the polynomials. Next, types of polynomials. Types of polynomials with respect of degrees. With respect of degrees. Types of polynomials. Or polynomials can be classified with respect of degrees. Types of polynomials with respect of degrees. With respect of degree. Degree means you know that the highest power will be degree. Highest power will be degree. You know that what is the degree of 3xy then? 1, 1, 1. The degree is how much? Sum of the powers. If the different variables are there, sum of their powers will give the degree. 3xyz degree is what? X power 1, y power 1, z power 1. Totally 3. Degree is 3. What is the degree of 3x square, y cube, z? Now add the all powers. 2 plus 3 plus 1. So what is the degree of this monomial? 2 plus 3, 5 plus 1, 6. What is the degree of x to the power of 4? 3x cube, 4x square plus 5x plus 7. The highest power will be, it is a multinomial. So while the multinomial is given, how to find the degree means the highest power will be the degree. What is the highest power here? 4. The degree is 4. In case of monomial, sum of the exponents of the variable, sum of the exponents of the variable. So, types of polynomial with respect of their degrees. First one is linear. What is linear? Linear means, first one, linear polynomial. What is linear? Linear means the polynomial of first degree. The polynomial of first degree is called linear. The degree is one, it is linear. Linear. The polynomial of first degree is called linear polynomial. The general form of linear polynomial is ax plus b, where a is not equal to 0. Here degree is 1. So, second, quadratic polynomial. Quadratic polynomial. What is quadratic polynomial? The polynomial of second degree, the polynomial of second degree is called quadratic polynomial. The general form of quadratic polynomial is ax squared plus bx plus c, where a is not equal to 0. Next, third one is cubic polynomial. Cubic polynomial means the polynomial of third degree. The polynomial of third degree is called cubic polynomial. The general form of cubic polynomial is ax cube plus bx square plus cx plus d, when a is not equal to 0. This is next, zero of the polynomial. The types of polynomials. The polynomials can be classified with respect of the degrees are linear, quadratic, cubic polynomial. So next, zero of the polynomial. In the polynomial, generally the polynomials are represented by p of x, p of y, p of z, like that. So when it becomes the zero of the polynomial, so the polynomial, if p of x is 0, the polynomial is px, the px is equal to 0, let px be a polynomial, p of x is equal to 0, it is the zero of the polynomial. Zero of the polynomial means for which value it is 0. For which value of x, for which value of the variable it becomes 0, it is called zero of the polynomial. Example, 2x plus 2x minus 3 polynomial is there. How to find the zero of it? P of x is equal to 0. Let us suppose the given polynomial is P of x. P of x is equal to 0. P of x is what? 2x minus 3 equal to 0. 2x is equal to minus 3 shift right side plus 3, x is equal to 3 by 2. This is the 0 of the polynomial. For which value of 2x minus 3 become 0? For x is equal to 3 by 2, it is 0. Check. You check it. 2x minus 3. For x is equal to 3 by 2, x is equal to 3 by 2 minus 3, 2 under 2. So 3 minus 3, 0. For which value 2x minus 3 is 0? For x is equal to 3 by 2, it becomes the 0. This is the 0 of the polynomial. Children, I hope you understood. In the next class, we discuss more about polynomials. Okay, thank you.